to another one. We're traveling to another station and I'm carrying my suitcase, so it's probably going to be pretty loud. You know what? I'm gonna go the other way. Yeah, because it's gonna, that way goes through Koreatown, and when I came this way, I've gone to that through that area a lot, and the sidewalks are really narrow, so it's like really hard to carry your suitcase down the street. And I mean, I don't know how crowded it's going to be at this time of day. It's probably better just to go this way. They should both connect the same way. We're gonna go. Yeah, I took a turn over. Oh, I came across this street that way. Instead, we're gonna go that way. kind of heavy. Welcome Joker to the show. Walking to the train station. Take the right at this overpass. The real tough part is I think I have to, at Shinokubo it's like very, oh you know what, I think there is an elevator. I thought I was gonna have to carry my bag up the stairs. Changing hotels today, so I'm bringing a bunch of luggage with me. On that side. Just go up this street until we get to the station pretty much. Nice day in Tokyo. Saying what's the temperature like? It's been pretty cold. It's January. Yeah, not too bad today. Go forward. here we go. Shinokuwa Station, but we're gonna close it out so that I can get on the train. Good stuff. Making a change of scenery for this part. So I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye bye.